Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind of the Elder Scrolls 2. We're in Menevia. Specifically, Menevia. And it is the 27th of Evening Star. So we got 8, 9, 10, 30, and then, as far as I know, there's no 31 day Elder Scrolls months. Tamrielic months, whatever you'd call them. So on the first, we're going to be summoning Clavicus Vile. So in the meantime, there's a very angry dog. Grrr. We have to go to the Mage's Guild. I need a new pauldron. Mage's Guild is southwest, but especially west. We need a new pauldron. So south brings us... excuse me. There's gonna be along here some... whoops. That was a stutter. This is the guild. There's the door. Let me just restart really quick. And yes, my record button is F11, and that's also the... well, actually, it's the Alt. It's the Alt F11 that makes me crouch. So. Forgive my voice, still getting over being sick. So I have an adamantium-right pauldron. See, because this... well, this is great. This is slightly used. Vampiric Doom. Plus 21 to armor rating. And gives you orc strength. Bad rep with merchants and commerce. That's how we got the price and the little slider down. But this one is battered. Plus 17 to armor. Wisdom and nimbleness. Bad rap with commoners, merchants, scholars. There's this plus 17. This plus 21. Because it's got that Daedric stuff mixed in. And my Daedric Daikatana is in a worn condition. But I need to find a better weapon for that. This is new. We fixed it. We have adamantium. And I think we have something on the horse. I might have an ebony one somewhere. I have an... oh, that's a mithril left pauldron. That's an adamantium right pauldron. Wait a second. We need the right pauldron, don't we? No, we need the left pauldron. And that's a right... ah. Oh. That's a right pauldron. We don't need that. We need the left one. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to settle with this mithril one. So I'm gonna try to enchant this thing. Oh, this guy might be... I think he's around this way. There he is. So I had to make sure not to use too much. So nimbleness, wisdom, and bad rep with commoners, merchants, and scholars. Okay, let's see if I can figure this out. That is the item to be enchanted. You have not prepared enchantments for this item. Okay, add powers. Nimbleness. Cast when held. Nimbleness. And cast when held. What was the other thing? Not orc strength. I got it on the other one. Nimbleness and wisdom. Wisdom. Alright, so that's that, and then we're gonna add side effects. Bad rep with commoners, merchants, and scholars. Total cost is 24. What are the enchantment points? Minus 600 out of 50. 400. So this costs 24,000 gold? Enchant ingredients? Yeah, I never even noticed these other things down here. Alright, enchant, I guess. The item has been enchanted. So, here we go. That's new. There's only plus 15 armor rating, nimbleness, wisdom, bad rep, commoners, merchants, scholars. Same. Okay. It's just a little lower with the armor rating because ebony is better armor than mithril. So, I have a... Should I sell the ebony left pauldron? And I forget how much we need for money. Well, here I have 13,000. And on the wagon, I have 123,000. So that's 136,000. And then I have letters of credit. Yeah, I should have enough. What did I say? It was 136. 165. Yeah, we're over 200 here, and I already paid for that, so that's good. So, yeah, my question is, should I sell this thing? The old one, the battered one, because I can still get money for this. Or should I just wear it till it breaks, and then switch to this? It's a good question. Now, I'm assuming the reason, because I made these at the same time, I'm assuming the reason this is slightly used and this is battered is because of the armor quality strength, unless just everybody's hitting me on the left side, really. They just said, hit me on the left side all the time, just the right side once in a while. I don't know. Well, maybe I'll sell it. I was curious about this, though. Magic items. Nothing shows up. Are these things that I have? Oh yeah, you can make enchanted... Yeah, because we came across them as quests. See, if I make the enchanted... If I make the Daedric dagger enchanted, once it breaks I can't fix it. So that's why I've really been using that the most. Yeah. I think once I'm finished with all the Daedric stuff, I can enchant all this stuff. That would be great. But right now, my money is mostly going to summoning Daedra. It is what it is. And we can't sleep in the Mage's Guild. There's no beds. Very unfair. We have to sleep at an inn. The screaming mug. Aye! Until the appointed day, and then we do our thing. Here we go. Not sure if this is a screaming mug. Yes, it is. Unless. I have some days to spend. Maybe I could. Maybe. See, Orsini Mary didn't work out for us. Minevia's great. But I don't want them to send us back to ruins of the old kinging hovel. Or. King Wing's Guard. Two dungeons. We haven't been to these other ones. Oh, this is where Lysandus' tomb was. No wonder I had visited town of Minevia before, because we went here before Orsinium's tomb. Alright, interesting. So, and Orsinium didn't work out for us. This is bigger. Yeah, I'm trying to do smaller things, because on... I forget, I think it's the 13th or something, is the next summoning. So we gotta finish up this stuff relatively quick so I don't miss the summoning. Then we have to go back a year. How long? Let's see. How long does it take us to get to Alcair? I get stuck on this thing. I don't want to be player controlled journey. Oh, travel time 12. We can't do that. We'll miss it. I guess we'll stay in Minevia. We got Gavadon. Let's travel time 6. It's still too long. Alright, we'll stay where we are. We shall stay where we are then. No, I don't need that. But how many days? 3. Excellent. That bed looks better. Alright, so we're gonna do our thing. We're gonna... for a while. The enemy is the traveler. What's your name, stranger? I'm trying to sleep. Curious. Be gone. See, he's. All right. Wait, I am healed. Wait a second. What day are we on? What day are we on? It might not let me sleep. Wait. The 29th. All right, so I just have to sleep for another 24 hours. That's all. Excellent. I wake up. Very good. And the guy is gone. Hold on 1 second. Alright. So is it today, the appointed day? Oh no, it's the 30th Eve Evening Star. Oh, I don't know what I was thinking. I need another 24 hours, right? How much did I sleep? Did I sleep 3 days already? It'll stop us. I think. Your time for this room has expired, alright. And it's... Alright, I need another day. I need one more day, please. There is no haggling. It's a flat 5 gold piece a night. Pretty expensive when you think about it. I mean, you think most... The majority of the people I... At least... have this... idea that a lot of the, at least as far as the world building goes, a lot of the people here in town who are not nobility or scholars or whatever haven't seen many gold pieces in their life. It's mostly like silver, copper. Yet, when they reward you, it has to be in gold pieces because that's all we have in Daggerfall, gold pieces. Alright, so I think it's in the afternoon, 60. Okay, so technically you just need 12 hours. Not even that, but 12 hours seems fine. I wake up, yes. Alright, Mage's Guild. Kinda, yeah, it's over here. Wait, isn't it around this way? It's a very strange Mage's Guild with the orientation like that. Greetings. I wish to risk you life in very soul. Wow, isn't it working out great so far? Though there is with that dog. I found the dog in Skyrim. My needs are rather modest, but my offer, I think you will agree, is altruism and generosity indissoluble. I do not know that word. In return for the Masque of Clavicus, also it is Masque of Clavicus, not Clavicus Vile, an artifact of great power, I only ask that you exterminate a nasty little bit of fur that has been preying on some of my friends who live near ruins of the old kinging hovel. I think we're going to do this again so he doesn't send us the same dungeon that we were just in our last adventure. Lupines are generally quite friendly with me and my associates, but this one, well, kids will be kids. Do we understand each other? No. Why, you nauseating insect? You poison the air with your thick-witted insolence. How dare you summon forth the greatest of the princes of Oblivion and refuse the simplest request I could possibly propose? In return for water, I offer you wine, and you spit both in my face. I will not forget this, Persephone. Yeah, take your little dog and go away. We're gonna reload and try again. Oh, here we go with this again. I remember this issue. Why did that pop up again? That was weird. This happened before. Nameless. Right. They forget my name. You have been a disappointment to us lately. You are hereby ineligible to receive any benefits available as a member. Perhaps you will come within the fold again, but for now you are anathema, I believe it's pronounced. Yeah, I don't know. That was, roleplay and realism. That did that. Yeah, I can't escape. I can't hit I. I can't hit K for character. I can't summon forth. I can't, you know, bring my weapon. Very strange. Escape, escape. Alright. I'm gonna have to try this again. Maybe check through my mods, make sure I didn't inadvertently like, reactivate something. I'll be right back. Alright, let's try this. I updated roleplay realism, from 1.4 something to 1.5 now, which came out last month, February something. I don't know if it's gonna fix the issue because, it doesn't say that it was, to fix any bugs. And it's the same exact issue. And I just watched the video back and I was standing over here and when I was trying to summon Vernima. So it was quite a few episodes ago. But I installed a bunch of new mods, I had installed the new version 1.0 and installed all the mods and all the updates, and I had missed roleplay realism and it didn't work. It wasn't working well with 1.0, but yet it's strange why it wouldn't work now, because I haven't installed any new mods since the last session. So, is he gonna call me nameless again? No. So I don't know what's up with roleplay realism, but if you don't update it, this apparently happens. It's the strangest thing. Alright, so Daedric summoning. I wish to risk my life. Yes. Clavicus Vile did not deign to grace our world this night. Come back another day. When meaning, if you want to speak with him, see you next year. So let's load the game. Maybe that's when the issue happens. Really? That's when the issue happens? When you load a save? And now the same thing, I can't access inventory or, yeah, escape, anything. Look at the sky, though. That's amazing. Almost as good as Skyrim sky, except they have that aurora borealis sometimes, and that's freaking amazing. I don't know if they have any aurora in this. Sure is looking awesome though. Just, I would like for it to play awesome as well. Alright. Let's see. Still thinking that this is the culprit, right? Unless there's settings. Enable or disable the optional modules depending on personal preference and playstyle. Underworld expulsion. With prejudice. I don't even do the underworld stuff, so intensive training. For a session per day for 5 days for extra cost. Oh, the loan amount goes up per level? That makes sense why it was 120,000 for loan, and then here in Manevia I get 130,000. I thought my reputation went up or something. Yeah, I'm not sure. Unless it has to be set for that, but that doesn't seem to work for me. Alright, I'm gonna try disabling that. See if it works now. But yeah, we were already having issues. King Wings Guard, that's the other dungeon that we went to. I have to reload and see if it works. I hope. No, right? So it's something else. Okay. I think I got it fixed. What I had to do, unfortunately, was deactivate this. Faithful 3D people. I did the same thing I did last time, just going through, you know, in like disabling everything. Yes, it works. I disabled everything except Dream and confirmed that Daggerfall Unity with Dream working correctly, and then just in chunks started putting things and then taking things out, you know, just homing in on whatever the issue might be. 3D Animals seems fine. 3D Enemies is created by somebody else but used some of her animals. I don't know if that's going to be an issue. But the strange thing about this, it just stopped working. I don't know why. It's been working. I installed it in issue 200. Oh, issue 200. Episode 200. And, yes, been working fine, but now not. So, I mean, as you saw the issue I had, the animals working fine. I thought it might have been the stallion because these things gave me issues. I don't know why models would make you, like, load into a game with, like, nothing showing and your name being removed from guilds and whatever else is going on. The keys locked out. Yeah, a lot of fun. But anyway, yeah, that's it. We turned off Faithful 3D People and Roleplay Realism back on. Okay, good. Right. And the Tavern's Redone thing seems to randomly work, like, in my process of trying to figure things out. This made a loud, you know, burning sound. Now it doesn't, so I don't know. I'm just trying to get the Daedra and to go to a new dungeon. He did not deign to appear. Hey, working fine. Good. Ruins of Wickcroft Palace. Lupines are generally quite friendly with my associates. But this one, well, kids will be kids. Do we understand one another? Did he say that last part? Last time? Ah, recognize a good deal, do you? You will find the Lupine Menace somewhere in a place called Ruins of Wickcroft Palace. Unfortunately, time is not our friend in this matter. For reasons too dull to discuss, I need the oaf dead in 12 days. After you have murdered the creature, meet my friend at the Buckingsmith residence in Gentle Relic of Debella. Just look for a hooded woman. Nice doing business with you, Persephone. I'm sure we'll meet again. So she's not going to be a 3D hooded woman this time. Sad to say. Moo. So we're back to the normal animals, and they make noise. At least there's that. Oh, it's the people that I took out, right? So these are... Oh yeah, these are the 3D. These are the 3D cows. Don't mind me. Clavicus Vile's quest. Clavicus Vile wants me to kill a werewolf located in the dungeon ruins of Wickcroft Palace. A hooded woman named Isolia Hawksley will wait for 12 days for me at the Buckingham residence in Gentle Relic of Debella to give me the Masque of Clavicus Vile. Oh. So they... Sometimes it's called the Masque of Clavicus, sometimes it's called the Masque of Clavicus Vile. Maybe it's on purpose, so he can, yeah, confound everyone and confuse people. I thought it wasn't gonna work, right? Took a little delay. Character? There's a little bit of delay, right? Okay, so we'll put our stuff on. Alright, I did not sell that. Or that, rather. It's late, though. What time is it? I don't think I can sell anything now. 5:08. Adventurer's Metalsmith. Alright, let's go east then. Let's see if we can go loiter outside and just sell this thing first. It's in a battered condition, so, I mean, if we don't sell it now, we can never sell it. It'll just be broken. Unless we can still sell it when it's broken. I'm not sure. Yeah, not the book dealer. This is to the north. Yeah. Wait a second. Yeah. The metalsmith we want. Then go check this place out. This is it. When did they open? 9. Alright, so we will loiter for 4 hours. You come across someone praying. Enemies. Are you an enemy? No. Good health. Yes. Still open. Okay, so 3 hours. Loitering complete. Adequate. Okay, that's a good one. Practical. So he might buy it for more money than someone else would. Sell. Sell, sell, sell. Alright, that's the one we just made. Here's the ebony left. Nice. Because I had priced it somewhere else at like 6,000 some gold. Thank you very much. So now, we can go up this and this. Look at our strength 93 now and agility 100. If you equip enough things with enough. Yeah, stat boosts. You become like a god, really. Do a little practice. I like to practice. As long as people don't step in front of me. Oh, I'm absorbing it too. Maybe I can go right here. Absorb it. Oh, I might. That went through. That went through that. Okay, that's good. If you get too close, it goes through. I thought my spell was absorbed. Oh. I guess not enough. Not absorbed enough times. Alright, so now we'll go. Travel time 2. So we have 12 days, and the 4 days are just traveling. Great. Ongoing battle. Where? Are you the battle people? I see a knight. I see a knight. Dialogue. Well, they're not attacking. Yet. I don't know what they're doing. There's some kind of battle going on. But they're just standing around. What's over there? Oh. Oh, how cute. There's a little well in the middle of everything. Well, I don't know what kind of battle that is, but kind of underwhelming, if you ask me. What the hell's that? Oh, is this the battle? Daedra Seducer just died. Added to bestiary. Wait. Who's friend and who's foe here? I don't. Whoa! Oh! Oh, I need to, focus on healing here. leveled up. I'm blasting the hell out of these people. I need more mana. I gotta loot these people in case they disappear. They've done that to me before. Ooh, Orcish Claymore. Not very often we find Orcish weapons, which is fine because I've made it a forbidden material for myself. I know this is very unrealistic, but these things might disappear. Ooh, Daedric Mace. Potion of Levitation. I know normally I would just wait, but yeah, all might be lost then. Ooh, a Daedric Broadsword. Dwarven Saber. I'm gonna have to levitate out of this hole, aren't I? Find some good stuff here. Elven Daikatana. Daedric Warhammer. We found a few of those last time. Can't carry it. I beg your pardon. Short bow. Dwarven buckler. Can't carry it all. Let's see. How heavy that is. Let's, like the heaviest out of them is the Orcish Claymore. Elven left opponent. So now the battle's going on in here, huh? Have to drop more stuff. Because money is the best. Potion recipe. Levitation. Ectoplasm, pure water, and nectar. That's a lot of bodies here. And Claymore and Daikatana. I can't carry this stuff. Actually, I should have put more stuff, like the gold, into on my horse. Yeah, there's a lot going on here.